So this is what I call my eBay telly. I decided to buy components, mostly used, some not, off of eBay and build my own Telecaster. I had some particulars that I was interested in. I like the three-color Sunburst. I found one America Professional body, dated 2017. Those were made between 2017 and 2019, made of alder with gloss polyurethane. It also has the micro tilt feature, which I like a lot. So we'll start with that. This came in today, and here we go. Micro tilt feature. Just as I hoped it would look. First up, we'll do a little polish. I knew I had a microfiber cloth here somewhere. Found it. The body actually is better than I hoped it would be. I'm very happy with this color. It may be a two-tone. Hard for me to tell. And so it begins. American Professional 2 neck. Fender tuners. Let's get this tag off. Very nice. Satin polyurethane. Rolled fretboard edges. A modern deep sea shape. Bone nut. Looks great. Rosewood fretboard. Gloss urethane headstock. Just feels wonderful. This is what it'll look like put together. This has the sculpted shape for the back plate, the neck plate, from the Professional 2. And this Professional version 1 is not shaped that way, so we'll have to make some adjustments for that. Here we go. You can see the different hole patterns. So I'll have to drill a hole to approximate right about there for fitment of the plate. I think we'll do that with the body connected to the neck. I picked up a 920D loaded pickguard with custom Texas vintage pickups. These are hand-built in Greenbrier, Arkansas, period custom cloth covered 22 gauge pushback wire from Gavit Wire. 3-ply pickguard. Should be pretty nice. Let's see. There you go. Oh yeah. Like a little bit of soldering. This is Fender, American Professional 2, three compensated brass saddles, these nice bullet saddles, adjustable for intonation and flexible setup options. Very nice. I've tried pre-fitting this already, and I'm going to leave the little internal bracket where it is. It offers a nice back support, and it fits kind of well with the plug, leaving one nut on. And taking off the outside washer and support nut. Let's give it a try. Let's straighten that out a little bit. I'm not grabbing the threads, I'm just using the needle nose pliers to kind of aim. And here we go. Let's see what we can do with this. A Oh, it's screwing on very nicely. And there it is, very nice fit. And it's flush, which is what my desire is. Let's get a drill and put some pilot holes in. I'm putting these screws in one at a time to avoid unintended movement. You don't want to go in the full length of the screw. You want to go just as deep as the tip so that the wood will pinch the point and help hold it in. I may not have done that exactly on this second one, but I think I came close. Oh, nice snug fit. And nice and flush in here so things will just roll in. Beautiful. And as I tried to show in the photograph, it has an outer shelf around the edge, which helps stabilize. Let's give things a go here. Oh, beautiful. Right in. Test before screwing down the pickguard and the control panel plate. All good there. All good there. Middle position, good.